will be demonstrating how not to play basketball. We will be showing this through our team members, Sukpreet, Eric, Henry, and I. Alright, first we will show how to dribble correctly.
It's time to slam now. We got the real jam going down. Welcome
He's crazy.
To the Space Jam. Here's your chance, do your dance at the Space Jam. Alright.
Now it's time to go hardcore. Four lights. Let's do it.
Now here's the
in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. Feels so unlike everybody else alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talk's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him, cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects, never asking for someone's help.
I messed up.